them's the apples we come for.
Oh yeah, she's a sword.
It's not a little, eh?
So today, first day out game fishing in the new boat. Sam, it's his first day deep sea fishing. Cole, he's a regular on the boat, but is still after his first sword. And Shaw, he's caught a sword, and that's why he's got the Swordfish Mojo shirt. The only way you can get these Mojo shirts is to catch a swordfish on my boat. But first job of the day is to catch a feed, and first off, on the first drop, it's a first blue nose for Sammy.
First blue nose, Sammy!
Proper big blue dog.
That one's gonna have some row in it.
This was the first school that I came across. Look at the belly on it. That is full of row goodness.
Oh yes, oh boy, yes sir.
Oh yeah. Look at that belly. I know what's in there. Gold bars.
Woo-hoo-hoo. Yep, the gold bars. That's what I get excited about. These are what I call gold bars. Smoked blue nose roe. Beautiful. Right, that's dinner sorted. Let's try for that first swordfish for Cole so he can get his Swordfish Mojo shirt.
Tell us about that, this blue nose you got on, mate. First day out for the new boat, mate. First day out for the new boat. Might get some of that, mate.
Mojo.
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 And I'm in my undies. Go left hand down a little bit. Left a little bit. Left a little bit. Is that mono?
Yeah.
Get ready if I call for that like tagpole, Shaw.
Shaking his head now.
Shaking his head now. There's the leader there. Yeah, he's a sword. I can see him.
Yeah, boy, she's a swordy.
Yeah, just like this for now. Just like this for now. And neutral there. Yep, sword. It's not a little, not a baby either, right?
Yeah, she's a sword.
Forward, left hand down, forward. Straighten the motors, a bit more left, a bit more left. Keep going forward.
It's definitely a sword.
Oh, yeah, boy.
Them's the apples we come for. Here we go again. First ever sword drop in the new boat, and yeah, this. So, yeah, first ever drop on the new boat, and we've hooked a sword. I kind of feel like I need to explain why I'm in my undies. There's nothing dodgy going on. It's not any... Oh, yes, look at that. Got a sword on there, Coley. Yeah, sorry, explaining. I got covered in blue nose slime and had to wash my clothes and put them up the outriggers. That's my shorts up there. That's my t-shirt up there. But in the meantime, thought while we were doing the laundry, I'd just drop a sword bait. And this has happened. Forward, right hand down. We're gonna go right around the fish. Yep. Hard, go hard, lock right hand. Swordfish Mojo, 100% strike rate on swords, never failed. Kia ora. There he is, there's your sword, yo. Straighten up a bit, straighten up, straighten up, straighten up and give it some. Straighten up and give it a little bit. Give it some, keep coming, keep coming, keep coming, and slow down to idle, and neutral. Here he goes, he's going to jump out behind a short. Right hand down forward, idle. Right hand down.
Keep coming
with us. Okay, get ready in case I have to thump him, eh? Slow down. Just idle straight. Idle straight engines. Okay, and forward and straight in the engines.
Oh, yeah.
Just forward, idle. Oh, well, he's a caught fish, Cole. Straighten the engines a bit. No. Okay. And neutral.
Got him.
Stay neutral.
Yeah,
we've got a tag in them, boysies. That's a sword.
Cut you off behind, bro? And...
Nah, we're all good. We're all good, mate. Oh, he's got a snap bill.
Snap, mate.
Snap bill. He's over, Hundy.
No worries.
Let's go.
Yeah, boys.
Right, come and have a look, boys.
Okay. Well, that makes him a whole... Look, he must have snapped off when he was young, eh? That's well healed over. Oi! Oi! I'm your bully!
Okay, photo time?
Yeah, ready? Photo time.
Okay, and just cut him whenever you're ready now, mate. And give him a shunt that way. Yeah, boys, he's powering away all good. He's powering away all good. That's how we do it, mate. Well done, brother. Swordfish Mojo's on. Swordfish Mojo is by us. There you go, first day out, Sam.
Nailed it.
Yeah.
That's
sword.
Awesome.
Well done, bro. That's an experience, mate. I wish I'd had pants on when we had that hug, but never mind. Still means the same.
So there you have it, Cole's first swordfish, first day out, first drop, and that's making me pretty thirsty. So all of this was just a few weeks ago, and you can expect more new and recent content at ultimatefishing.tv, along with even more. We supply the info on the baits and the rigs and put them in easy to follow step-by-step videos so you can go and catch them yourself. And it's all available right now and free at ultimatefishing.tv.